Recently, I got a query from my student on the Master's Answers Theory Level 1 course. And his query was that the epiler 4 to 3 coordinates of the some arrow file is not importing into the design model. And it is a file he sent to me. So I tried to import this file into the design model. So first, I chose the XY plane. And then I click on the concept, and from concept I click on the 3D curve, and then I selected the file, which was the e423.txt file, and click on open, and you can see that I am getting error here. So just right click here and click on show errors and warnings, and it tells me that there is a duplicate coordinate found in the coordinate file. So I just import this file into the Excel and try to figure out the problem in the file. So if you take a look on the all the coordinates, they are very different. The only problem is that the last coordinate and the first one, they are the same. And the design model, we have the very unique format for the type of the arrow file. And design model, we have the very unique format for the arrow file type. And there are two types of arrow files. If you go through my course, the one is the arrow file in which we have the sharp trailing edge. Second is when we have the square trailing edge, or it's the open-ended arrow file. So when we have the closed type of the arrow file or the sharp trailing edge, in this case, the last coordinate should not repeat. And the solution, which is very, very easy, is that instead of the last coordinate number, which is 72 here, just put 0 here. And for X, Y, Z, just put the no value. So just keep it blank. And then after that, copy these coordinates and create a new file. So I just create a new file. And in this file, you can see that I have then the last coordinate. I have the, instead of 72, I have the 0, and there is a blank fields for the X, Y, and Z coordinates. And now I'm going to import this coordinate file into the design model. So right click on the curve and edit selection. And now click on these three dots and import the new one file, which has only a very minor correction. And click on generate and zoom the design model screen. You can see that we have the file imported very nicely. Also remove the cross-section alignments, and now take a look on the arrow file closely. You can see that on the trailing edge is a sharp trailing edge, or it's known as a closed type of arrow file, and leading edge is also of circular shape. So it is not done now after just making a small change in the file format. Thank you.